When the blues of the night meets the gold of the day.
Welcoming you to the Bing Crosby Show, brought to you by the General Electric Company, makers of famous dependable kitchen and home laundry appliances. Produced and transcribed in Hollywood with John Scott Trotter and his orchestra, Judd Collins of the Bears, and Bing's guests, Miss Helen O'Connell and the Bell Sisters. And now, ladies and gentlemen, GE presents their all-electric star, Bing Crosby.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, General Electric, here I are. Is this dialogue electrifying? Maybe we better skip and get on with some music. Got a big show here, lots of guests. So I'll start things off with a nice little tune written by Country Washburn, which I recently recorded for the Decca People, called Open Up Your Heart and Let Me In.
John Scott, shall we?
Open up your heart and let me in.
Why don't you open up your heart and let the love shine through? Open up your heart and make my dreams come true. Why do you just hide behind it? Loosen up those chains that bind it. Open up your heart and let me in.
Open up your heart and let me in.
Baby, I've been mighty lonesome. Baby, I've been mighty blue. And the reason for it all is plain to see. From the very first day I met you, you've been walking in all my dreams. It's time you gave a little thought to me.
Why don't you open up your heart and let the love shine through? Open up your heart and make his dreams come true.
Let me through that iron curtain, let me know our love is certain.
Open up your heart and let me in.
Oh, a butterfly loves the sunshine, and a pelican loves the sea, and a meadowlark loves to sing his happy song. Not one of them gets as lonesome as a lovesick bird like me, and all because my chickadee done me wrong.
Why don't you open up your heart and let the love shine through? Open up your heart and make his dreams come true.
All the other birds are mating. Why do you keep hesitating?
Open up your heart and let me in.
If I never do get to love you, if I never get that delight, if I never do get you for my blushing bride, if the wedding bells never ring out, if I never do hold you tight, well, it won't be because I never try.
Why don't you open up your heart and let the love shine through? Open up your heart and make your dreams come true.
Throw away the key that fits it. Tell me I'm the one that gets it. Open up your heart and let me in.
Open up your heart and let me in.
Bing, boys and girls, that was real good. But now, to go from the warmth and sunshine of that song, I'd like to open up my heart about the marvelous General Electric refrigerator food freezer.
Well, you open right up, Ken.
Folks, did you know that a GE refrigerator food freezer gives you two appliances in one beautiful cabinet? First off, you've got a refrigerator modern as a flying saucer. A refrigerator with moist cold that keeps your fruits and vegetables so fresh-tasting, well, you'd swear they'd grown right there. You get GE's famous roller drawers and a butter conditioning unit that keeps butter at just the consistency you want for smooth spreading. And you never have to defrost this fresh food compartment, because frost never forms.
Attende here, Ken. Just a moment. Let me in here to dazzle the populace with a few facts about the freezer in this combination, sure. Huh?
Yes, neighbors, built right into that same gleaming cabinet with the GE refrigerator, you get a real zero-degree food freezer. A freezer with its own door and refrigerating system, its own temperature control. You can pack up to 70 pounds of food into that winter wonderland of a freezer. You pack it in and you know that it'll be delicious tomorrow or next year. And GE refrigerators are so dependable that over 3.5 million have been in service 10 years or longer.
That's mighty dependable, Bing.
Oh, man, that's dependability that is dependable. So wind on down to your own GE dealer soon and gather an eye full of that cool beauty, a General Electric refrigerator food freezer. Paramount has a Technicolor picture playing around just now. You may have seen it at your local popcorn palace. I'd like to demonstrate the title song for you. Spring is here, and all the pretty flowers that grow just for you. Skies are clear, and all the little stars that glow just for you. Every brook that glitters in the sunlight, every bird that flutters in the blue, takes one look and breaks into a love song just for you, just for you. You appear and softly in the trees above, cool breezes sigh. Just for you, my love, they sigh, and so do I. You appear in the trees above, cool breezes sigh. Just for you, my love, they sigh, and so do gentlemen, I'd like to present two girls who are among our very top tune delineators in the popular field. These kids appeared on our show last year for the first time. They got a very catchy singing style. They had some big records last year, and you must have heard many of them. Here they are, then, the Bell Sisters from Seal Beach.
Mr. Crosby.
Hello, Cynthia.
Hi, Mr. Crosby.
Hi, Kay. Say, you girls have been getting around since last we met, haven't you?
Oh, yes. We played the Paramount Theater in Los Angeles.
Oh, I was very big there years ago.
And we played at Montreal, Canada.
Oh, I can still hear them cheering for me in Montreal, in English and French, mind you.
Then we played the San Diego County Fair.
One of my biggest stops. I used to finish my act there with a 21-gun salute from the Navy. What else happened, girls?
Well, we went to New York and did some television.
What's that like? You got a song ready for us there, kid?
Sure do. We'd like to do There's a Ship Coming In.
Oh, that's a gasser. That's really good. I heard your record on. It's big. Why don't you just take over the podium here and deliver it if John Scott is... Are you well rehearsed and everything?
Voila.
B
Beyond the blue horizon, there's a ship coming in. I can see the sails in the sky. Beyond the blue horizon, I see fortune for me. Or is it just a cinder in my eye? Cinder in my eye, cinder in my eye. It's a half-a-peppy dream I've been keeping on the shelf. It's a silly little scheme just for fooling myself. Across the green waters, there's a ship underway. On a voyage that lasted for years. Across the blue horizon, it is sailing my way. Bringing pearls and diamonds for my tears. Diamonds for my tears. Diamonds for my tears. It's a glitter, glitter day that I dreamed about so long. And my gay and happy heart wants to burst into song. In the red sunset, there's a ship coming in. And I knew it would from the start. Against the blue horizon, I see sails full of wind. It's the answer to the dream in my heart. Dream in my heart. Dream in my heart. It's a glitter, glitter day that I dreamed about so long. And my gay and happy heart wants to burst into song. In the red sunset, there's a ship coming in. As I knew it would from the start. Against the blue horizon, I see sails full of wind. It's the answer to the dream in my heart. Dream in my heart. Dream in my heart.
Captivating, girls. Really, I guess it's going to be a big tune for you, I bet, huh? Would you be game to have a go at a song with me? Think we could survive?
Well, how about zing a little zong from your new picture?
Yeah, we know that.
See, if I just knew it now, we'd be all set. I'll try it, though. I'll give it a whirl. John?
Zing, zing, zing a little zong.
Come on and zing.
Zing.
Zing,
zing,
zing
a little song.
Come on,
zing, 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 zing,
zing, zing, zing, zing, zing, zing, zing, zing, about a chapel or an apple tree. About a couple living happily. And we'll be glad to sing along.
I'll be glad it ain't the season.
As me kind of silly, you really are a darling. A dolly and a dearie. You got a reason to cuddle sort of close to me. And we could do a very clever bit of close to harmony.
Zing, 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 it's getting late, my pet.
My pet.
We got a most important date to set. I'm sure that we could make a great duet.
And we could sing a little love song all night long.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Sing, sing, sing a little song with me. We know we're not beside the side or Z. But when you're sitting by the side of me,
you want to what?
We want to sing a little song. Sing some sentimental melody. It's all about
a chapel or an apple tree.
And we'll be glad
about
to
a couple
sing along. How's that with you?
And I'll be glad to sing it too.
Well, okay.
It ain't the season
that has me kind of silly. You really are
Dolly,
a dolly and a dilly. You got a reason to cuddle sort of close to me,
and we could do a very clever bit of close harmony. Zing, 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 it's getting late, my pet.
Getting late, my pet.
Another week to make a break to rest.
I'll be the tenor,
alto,
and baritone, and we could sing a little hot song.
Nice bells, and thanks very much, kids.
Thank you, Mr. Crosby. Goodbye.
Bye.
Say, Bing.
Hmm? Yeah, Ken?
Do you ever get a hankering for oysters in the summertime?
What is that?
Well, I said, did you ever get a hankering for oysters in the summertime?
Yeah, I thought that's what you said. Well, I'll go along with you, Ken, in this non-sequitorian vein, and I'll say in all truth that I do. I do often crave succulent bivalves in the summer.
Mm-hmm. And do you crave strawberries in December?
Mad for them, mad for them. Now ask me about pickles.
What I'm getting at, Bing, is that you can enjoy any kind of food at any season with a General Electric food freezer. A GE food freezer protects any goodies you entrust to its chilly arms, preserves all their natural lusciousness for a week, a month, or a year.
Oh, I'm dropping some strawberries and oysters in mine.
Oh, fine. GE food freezers are spacious. With a GE food freezer, you've got plenty of food on hand if Uncle Ezra or even the far-flung Crosby clan happens to drop in. And greatest of all, look at the savings. Many families say they save as much as $120 a year. And here's some figures to play with. The new GE food freezer is 20% quieter than previous quiet GE models. It costs 13% less to operate than before. And it's styled so that even a little miniature housewife can reach into every corner.
See here, neighbor, why don't you amble over to your GE dealers and bend his ear a little about a GE food freezer? Hmm, a cool 120 extra bucks in the old bank account. Think of that. I'd calculate there's nothing better than having a GE food freezer around the premises. Say, here's a new tune. It's a new deck of discs of mine. It's being played a little by some of the DJs. Rather a nice thing, too. We've got Red Nichols and the boys. You ready? A one, a two.
Till the stars in the sky cease to shine, till the sand of the desert grows cold, till the last petals fall from the roses, and the silver in your hair turns back to gold. Till the sun and the moon hide in darkness, and we wait for that great light to shine. Oh, my darling, that's how long I will love you. Till the end of the world, you'll be mine. Darling, that's how long I will love you. Till the end of the world, you'll be mine. You'll be
Thank you, Red, and thank you very much, folks. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's our next guest this evening, one of our real fine popular singers and one of the most pleasant, most agreeable people in show business, great recording star, Miss Helen O'Connell.
Hi, Bing.
Helen, what are you going to do for us tonight?
Well, I have an arrangement with me of a new tune I've recorded called You Like.
You Like? Mm-hmm. Well, I'd like to hear that.
Well, you shall. Stand by.
Well, I'm not going to move a muscle. I'm going to be right over on it.
Oh,
we're walking through the park. Is nice?
Is nice.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. When we're kissing in the dark. Is good?
Is good.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. It's hard for me to tell you how much I love you so. I can't begin to tell you, but still I think you know. When we start to hold the hands, is nice.
It's nice.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. When we make the marriage plans, is good.
It's good.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. And I'll be so happy with you. When you snuggle up so near, is nice.
It's nice.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. Wedding bells I seem to hear is good.
It's good.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. We ask my mama Chica if we can marry soon. She say okay, she'd like to go on a honeymoon. When we raise a family, is nice.
It's nice.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. Hope the children look like me. All right?
All right.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. If the children look like you, I climb the highest mountain to be with you, my sweet. It's difficult, not easy, because I hurt my feet. When we raise a family, it's nice.
It's nice.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. Hope the children look like me. All right?
All right.
You like?
I like.
I like it too. And I'll be so happy with you. It's nice.
It's nice.
You like?
I like.
And then I'll be so happy with you.
You had a murderous mambo beat moving it, didn't you?
You lie?
Oh, I lie. Hey, what do you say you and I blend on a ballad or rhythm?
Okay.
Walking my baby home. You remember that? Still seems to be living a little. How about that?
Well, let's start walking.
I'm right with you. Let's have it, John.
Ah, gee, but it's great after being out late. Walking my baby back home.
I'm in arm over meadow and farm. Walking my baby back home. We'd go along harmonizing a song.
Mm-hmm. Or I'm reciting a poem. Hours go by and they give me the eye.
Walking my baby back home.
We stop for a while, she gives me a smile.
I snuggle my head to his chest. We're starting to pass.
And that's when I guess her very best towel come all over my vest. After I kind of straighten my tie,
I have to borrow his comb.
One kiss, then we continue again. Walking my baby back home. Stop for a while, she gives me a smile.
I snuggle my head to his chest. We're starting to pass.
Yes, and that's when I guess her very best towel come all over my vest. After I kind of straighten my tie,
I have to borrow his comb.
One kiss, then we continue again. Walking my baby. Walking my baby. And then I'm walking my baby back home.
Thank you. Thank you, Helen. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jimmy.
want you to know I certainly enjoyed this little get-together with you.
See, that song sure brings back memories to me, Bing.
It does, huh? Did you used to walk Betty back home when you were going with her?
Oh, no. I was the gallant type.
Oh, you were?
I always carried Betty home piggyback.
Oh, nothing too good for the little woman, huh?
No, sirree. I just bought Betty a new GE automatic washer.
True love.
Certainly. Now she not only gets the whitest, brightest clothes ever, but she doesn't have to work at it. The GE washer does the whole job automatically. GE Activator Action soaks and cleanses clothes, glistening clean individually, piece by piece. And then the GE washer rinses them twice and spins them so dry you can start ironing many pieces right away.
What won't GE think of next?
Oh, they've already thought of it, Bing. In the GE automatic washer, you get a new small load selector that saves you gallons of hot water when you just have a couple of things to wash. There's a new control that lets you stop the washer anytime to add or remove clothes. There's a new white porcelain wash basket that resists corrosion, and a new interior light that shows you everything in the washer.
Incidentally, Ken, if you'll cast an appraising eye on this little gem of the shirtmaker's craft that I'm affecting this evening, you'll be happy to know that it was recently laundered in a GE automatic washer, and the washer is still working.
Oh, thank you. Well, ma'am, whether your problem is dirt-heavy work clothes, dainty lingerie, or, if you'll pardon the expression, shirts like Bing's, they'll really come clean in a GE automatic washer.
This boy makes sense. A lot of sense. You stop in at your GE dealers this week and feast your eyes on that washing wonder, a GE automatic washer. Well, we fastidious dressers insist on GE, that's all I can tell you.
The pyramids along the Nile. Watch the sunrise on a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember when a dream appears, you belong to me. I'll be so alone. Maybe you'll be lonesome too and blue. Fly the ocean in a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember till you're home again, you belong to me.
We'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too and blue.
Fly the ocean in a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember till you're home again, you belong to
Now my thanks to Helen O'Connell and the Bell Sisters for joining us here this evening. I hope you folks listening will join us the same time, same place next Thursday evening, when our guest is going to be Mr. Jimmy Stewart. And friends, in closing, just another reminder about that fabulous General Electric dependability. You can't see it, but you can be sure it's there in every single General Electric appliance you buy. Take my word for it. You can put your confidence in General Electric.
The Bing Crosby Show, presented by General Electric, was produced and transcribed in Hollywood by Bill Morrow and Murdo McKenzie. Tune in next week and hear Bing and his guest, Jimmy Stewart.